Hi guys, it's RavenSleep45 and welcome back to FGO NA, and today we'll be doing the new event for FGO, which is the Grail Concert, or I'd rather want to call it the Grail Live Event, starring our new Warfare Serent, which is MHX Idol Altar. Man, I'm really looking forward for this event in particular, because for people that don't know, our Warfare Serent for this event is our very first foreigner that is giving out for free for people doing the events, so you better do this event, because from my knowledge, this doesn't get a rerun, so this could be your only chance getting here besides, you know, that other system they added in for Warfare Serent from past events. So if you don't get there now, you have to wait a couple years before they implement that system to get your free foreigner servant down the line. So without that out of the way, let us continue with this event. And oh yeah, one more thing before we start. I am still considering, do I want to roll for Miss Crane, but it's like, I could do that, but I could not also not do that, because I'm still saving for Oberon and Coinskaya later this year, so it's a big if I want to roll. Granted, it's like, it's a couple months from now, so I could still save up for them, but well, there is the other banner with Nero, and of course Maeve as well, but that's like, I don't know, because I really just want to get the MP2 copy of Nero, because again, there is her auto rate up down the line during the lotto, so there is that option to do that down the line than here, but we will see. Anywho, with that other sidetrack out of the way, let's completely do this event before I have another mishap on recording, because apparently my game just crashed twice during this opening credit, so hopefully that won't happen again. And prologue, tonight under the concert's lights. Click, clash, wash, click, clash, wash. My favorite beat, my body knows the rim of my heart. I just finished touching on the Twilight Dash and Brocade? I'm not sure how I pronounce it. Brocade? Okay, I'll just go with that. If this texture sheens had a name, it would be Hope Spring Eternal. This garment went through my fond memories of you and how I returned your kindness. I wonder who is narrating this. Good morning, Senpai. Da Vinci would like to see you in the command room. Okay. Just give me a minute, Maj, while I put my clothes on. It sounds like she discovered yet another miniature singularity. I wonder where and where this one is. Ooh, someone's singing. Do you hear something on the speaker? Is this music? And I just said that, and yeah, well, I'm not surprised. It's a really catchy song. Yes, it is. But why are they playing this now, of all things? Hey, Manisley! Hey, Maj! Thank you for coming. So I'm sure you're wondering what's up with all the music, right? Well, it's actually coming from the radio broadcast we picked up from the new miniature singularity. Okay. I just want to point out, I wonder if I'm gonna get copyright for this because of the music playing. I hope not. Dear God. A radio broadcast? Yep, we were studying new discovered miniature singularity, trying to learn as much as we could about it. We managed to get a broadcast coming from it, but we haven't yet been able to fully tune in to the signal.
Still no progress on that front. We can't do much until we can hear exactly what you're dealing with, you know.
Hey, I'm picking up a radio signal from inside the singularity. Isn't it as easy as it sounds? but I think... Damn! Got it! You did great! Can you pipe it through the speakers? Oh boy, please hope no copyright for this one. Another song? Yes, but this one sounds different. I can't hear much more clearer than the last one. I know. What this is? It's an idol song!
Idol? It doesn't sound very lazy to me, or do you mean, like, lyrics about some worship figures of the gods?
It's a spell like the second kind, but it has nothing to do with religion. He's talking about pop idols, Gordo.
Get with the times, man. What's this all? Then, you're saying this broadcast is no more than an ordinary music program? Then why are they still listening? Turn it immediately. That day is a place of serious business, not fun and games.
You know, we're playing a game, so I'm... Yeah, Gordo. Oh, all the children is going right to it. You were saying, Gordo?
Well, I suppose to be. Anyway!
Now, no to be so cranky, old poop. Anyway, how's the sound looking in the Alice, Munir? It's clean, no signal of any magecraft of skullduggery in the lyrics, or melody for that matter. And you know, there's something really nice about this song. It's almost like I feel it resonating deep inside my own heart.
What are you saying, man?
This music, this scene, is so good it makes me want to... Woohoo!
Ah! Where did you get that glow stick, man?
Crap, Mosh! Turn the speaker off now! Right!
Huh?
Sorry about that, I didn't even notice how into the song I was getting! Yikes, I haven't felt my heart, sing like that since my A.N.D. I knew there was something fishy going on here. There's no way an ordinary iron sub will get someone to work up so quickly. Well, since the iron sub we heard are the most are... You ain't?
Oh god, please no, go away, shoo!
Yeah, luckily this song wasn't anything like that. And good thing too, or this whole command room would be a disaster arena by now. Yep, good thing too. Aww. Anyway, getting back on track, this miniature singularity is a contemporary Japan in the air above Tokyo.
Ooh.
The air? Above Tokyo, so you're saying there is a flying fortress in the sky we need to go to? Alright. Yep, the whole city is floating up in the sky, even higher than the peaks of Mount Serari. The Holy Grail city is coming from this floating city. Luckily, whether because of the Holy Grail's power or some kind of spell, the city's camouflage is pretty much perfect. None of the people living on the ground are even aware of its existence. And at least at this point, it looks like the threat to this miniature singularity posed to us is minimal. You say minimal, then what about the music? That's gonna be considered something, you know, concern if actually to get out of hand. Since the worst things it's done is playing idol music, that amps the list up a bit more than usual.
Regardless, we can't seem to ignore the Holy Grail in a singularity. And at least not forget the floating city is a big problem in its own right.
A very true, which is why I elect you and Mosh to head to this singularity immediately and collect its Holy Grail.
Ren asleep?
It looks like there are rogue servants in the area too, so hopefully they'll be willing to help.
Got it.
Come on, Senpai! Let's take care of this! That's the spirit. I'm glad to hear that, cause the race ship is all set and ready to go. Good luck out there, and be careful! Sure, Da Vinci. Grail Concert. Crane returns at Idol Faber. Ah, that's it. I wish there'd be more magic and flair, because the last couple of events were had so many interesting opening intros. Man, they give us a sword, same course right off the bat. Nice. And section 1. It's going to be a wonderland! There's Nemo with his clones and Meb in the folder over there. Oh, I can see Serenity too. It looks like we arrived at the target singularity without any issue, Senpai. Though, unfortunately, it looks like we lost contact with Caldea. This environment does look extremely similar to the contemporary city Japanese cities. The only major difference I noticed so far is all the different songs playing at once. Right, I can hear it coming from seemingly every direction. It almost feels like they're competing against each other. Hey, you there! Intensely dressed girl? Is this like a new bottle? I don't remember seeing this in any other events in particular, unless it was like, you know, Lost Bells 2, but I'm guessing this is like a new character model for this particular event. Are you talking to us? I'm sure am! You two make a lovely couple! Couple? You two both find this, right? I can't believe I managed to run into unattached kids out here after all the places. Did you say Beyondless? Oh god, Camille again. Peekaboo! Somehow I don't think that's what she meant. Ugh. Since you guys are both unattached, I'm going to just stand for me? Stand me? Okay. Stand you, I'm sorry, but I don't know what that means. Oh, playing hard to get, are we? You little tease. What did she do, Senpai? I don't think we're understanding each other. For the time being, let's hear out and see if... Okay, no more playing around. Come on, just be my fans already. You should be honored to have the bright, shining idol like myself invite you to join her fan base. In fact, it's even saying you owe me. Signs of hostility! Senpai, her magic energy is skyrocketing! But I don't understand. She looks like just a ordinary person, so what do we do, Master? Well, we definitely can't fight her. Maybe we'll make the run for it. I'm not sure, but I think she really wants to harm us. I wonder what she's trying to do with all this. This is perfect. I was just thinking I could do more fans. Now, come on. Let me hold it right there, you amateur idol. Geek! Oh, hi, Crane. You should be ashamed of yourself. This city is supposed to be shining with hope. Yet, damn it, it went too fast. Yet, here you are trying to lure these ignorant young people into your clutches, and even the audacity to claim they own you. What was that? This signal. This woman is a servant, Senpai. What do you think you are trying to stop me? Fine! You want a stage? You got one! Bring it on! Let's see how bright you truly shine. Alrighty then. Okay, it doesn't matter who I pick, so it has to be Miss Crane. And so happens I can use her, okay. Let me just change my command code to something more beneficial. Let's go with this one. Okay, go. So this is actually the very first time to use Miss Crane for combat, which... she's not really meant for combat, she's a support character. So, I wonder who I'm gonna be fighting. Of course, a pirate that is an idol. And she's invincible. Okay, sure. This is not gonna end well in real for you. And let's see, invincibility, fitting with the Spiritron dress. And she's a rider too. Oh, this is gonna be not very well. Let's talk this now. Oh, forgot that she's that's what embalm herself. Her party members get the embalm. Well, that sinks. All right, let's just do BRR. Oh, I like that attack. Ow. Wait, that's it? He's just gonna get whacked once? Too easy! Everyone knows you can't be an idol on the stage! How do you like them apples? Ah, senpai! That mysterious woman just went down in a single hit! Well, I just kept tap once during combat, so maybe double tap? But how? She's a servant! Yeah, she is a servant, but not a combat servant. Yes, I know. This is all very strange to me too. This is normally when the servants save us from the enemy of the hour. I heard a surprise twist, but this is ridiculous. You two! Run for it while you still can! Looks like this is it for me. How do you? Please don't give up, mysterious stranger! She barely even scratched you! What's her deal anyway? Whatever. Now I can get 3 new fans instead of 2! What do we do now, senpai? It looks like we're gonna have no choice to become her fans now! And then, actually, what would happen if we became her fans anyway? Something terrible, that's what! Huh? You are... let me guess, idol altered to the rescue? I love this overmap music. Sandra Streak. And we're against a rider. Okay. Yes, I know about that. Cool. You're... it is I, Mysterious Alter to the Rescue. EX? Alter? Oh, come on! Another interloper! Hello, Master. Mosh, it's been a while the winds of the Sampire universe that brought us together here once more. Why did they give her a more darker voice? I don't need to change that. It must fall to me to rescue you from your current predicament. If you're free, you should thank me. Fancy Japanese sweets are always welcome as compensation for my hard work. It! Wait! This girl was strong enough to take down another servant with only one hit. Again, Miss Crane is not meant for fighting, so if she went down in one hit, then that is most likely because she's very frail. Huh? Servant? I don't know what that's all about, but whoever this newcomer is, there's no way she can beat my adorable idol like me. Stay out of this, Four Eyes! Not a problem, after all. I'm an idol EX now.
Uh-huh? What are you singing up against me?
Exactly. It's concert time.
And... ooh. Alright, let's get this. Okay, she has to be in the front row. Okay, Sirens in the stage is powered up. Oh yeah, I forgot, that's a whole new mechanic. So certain Sirens with costumes have a music play on the background. So in this quiz, the concert battle, the Siren is set in a second to start their member in your party. And will gain center bonus if the Siren in the center of your party changes during battle. You will lose center bonus and the new Siren will gain the center bonus. Plus, if Mysterious Idol Altar or Siren equipped with a Idol Spiritron dress is in the center of your party, the battle music will change to their special song. Oh, that is very nice. You can tap the center button and you know, check the center, yada yada yada, okay. You know, I can just use my own altar, but no. Mine's better. Okay. Let's just put you in the back row. Oh, she has to be on the... okay, that's fine. If that is the case, let me get Scotty out. Scotty, and change you for... No. Where are you? Get you out. Let's see, you're gonna drop stars. And you're gonna gather them up. Or better yet. She has 50%. Let's get Waver. There we go. And just move my outer servant here with you. Perfect, there we go. Alright, so she's center stage, she's gonna get all the buffs. Then I can buff her up with the MP. And change you out for... do I want to get to the one with the quick up? Where's the camping one? Oh, here, this is the one. Okay, so I don't need to change it. Perfect. Alright, let's go. I'm sorry, my idol, and I can get all these nice buffs. Jesus. Okay, let's buff her up and one-shot this damn idol. And defense down, why not? Okay, now quick. So many stars. Doesn't really matter at this point. Let's put this on Scotty to get rid of her star drainer, right? Doesn't really matter at this point. And for good measure. Alright, let's get this guy. Get wrecked. Yay, you got some currency. Thank you guys for watching this recording session on FGONE, the Shining Grail Live, Brain's Idol Return of a Favor. If you have any comments, you can put them down below the video as well. If you like this video, please click the like button, it's very much appreciated. And if you're curious for future FGO content that will be coming to my channel in the near future, you can probably give my channel a look. If you like the content that's been doing, especially FGO or anything other related I've been uploading recently on my channel, you can probably subscribe if you like the content. If not, that is alright. But if you're going to subscribe, don't forget to hit that bell icon to get notified for future FGO or related content that'll be uploaded as soon as I finish doing this outro. And as always, I have three projects which are going on my channel, which are
Final Fantasy XIV Raid, Trial, MC Rockus, Dropkick, Minions, Mounts, so anything that are related to Final Fantasy XIV. Secondly, which will be FGONA for the Lost Belt 3, 4, 5, and 6. The event quests, the challenge quests, and not to mention the road videos for 2023, because I'm looking forward for Cock, Oberon, and Coin Sky later this year. And maybe there's also another server in particular, but I'm not sure I want to roll for her yet, but that was, we will see in the near future. And lastly, to say the least, for my project, which is Fire Emblem Three Houses, which I already have a recorded 2 hours worth of content for that, so I just need to set time to start working on that and then upload that in my channel as soon as I can. So with that, this has been Ravensleep45. Take care, stay safe, and have a blessed FGO day.